until you get to about right here. Now you want to grab your caster tool again to raise your caster. Do it just like you did when we lowered it earlier. Place it in the hole, but this time you're going to swing it counterclockwise until it's fully retracted.